Welcome to the next video. I've got a new camera, well, new phone, so the sound quality should be a bit better. My ring light's knackered, so that's a bit lopsided, but hopefully the video should be okay. So yeah, what I'm doing is, I've got some tailoring robes today. Just let me put this on. I'm gonna put it on Bass Robes Wash. That's cool. I'll try and do a little mini vlog as well of me, of all my bloody big future upcoming lists as well. So yeah, I'm just gonna put this on. Just put the pod in. I'm on one of these board pods here. I think they're called Lavender and Chamomile or something like that. So yeah, one in there. There's three tailoring robes along with the little, like, what you put them. I don't know what you call them. Those little warp things. Approximately about 5 kilograms in here. That maybe not. The full load. Just fit it in. I am videoing out to, yeah, 19. Yeah, so hopefully it should be a better quality video than usual. So don't forget to like and subscribe. If the washer door decides to pull it shut. Yeah. So yeah, I've moved the washer a bit because I did one on Mac the other day. So yeah, that's on. Right, what I'm doing is it's time for foam time, so as you see I'm using Bass Robes, so what I do is it's on the Candy Smart Touch app. My programs. What would it come under? Is it the health and hygiene? Nope. Home care, probably. Nope. What else? Sports and leisure? Yeah. Who would put it under sports and leisure? So Mr. Smart Touch. There we go. Select cycle. Start. What do I need to close the door? Put it against her. It should say how long it should take now. Level 2, 60 degree, 1600, 2 hours and 1 minute. So yeah, I hope you like this video. Look at everywhere now. Move it a bit closer. Top tunnel ring light's gone. There we go. You can see it now a bit better. Can you see that okay? Clock's on as well, so you can see the timer. Thank you.